teaching math to kindergarten-age children is a difficult task, regardless of the setting in which the teaching takes place.
However, homeschooling environments can present new challenges, as far as teaching math to this age group goes.
In some cases, parents may find it more challenging than they had anticipated to teach math to this age group at home.
On the other hand, many parents prefer to teach their children math on their own, rather than sending them to school to learn.
This is because parents know their children best, and when math is taught at home, lessons can be tailored to the child's specific learning style.
If you are a parent who has chosen to teach math at home, you should do your research to find the best homeschool kindergarten curriculum to suit you and your child.
It is important to keep in mind that any homeschool curriculum for kindergartners, especially curriculum involving math, will require a significant amount of parental involvement for the best chance at success.
It is also important to keep in mind that the purpose of teaching math at the kindergarten level is to prepare the child for first grade level math.
A book called Master Skills Math, Kindergarten is a helpful tool for parents to use to begin teaching math to their kindergarten age children.
Parents have reported success when using this book to supplement the interactive lessons that they are teaching at home.
The Master Skills Math book for kindergarten age students is a workbook, rather than a textbook.
The bulk of the lessons in the Master Skills Math program for kindergarten age students focus on basic number skills, such as counting and memorizing sequences.
The goal of the series is for young children to become acquainted with numbers, so that they will have a head start on mastering first grade math techniques.
The Math Made Easy Kindergarten Workbook, by Dorling Kindersley Publishers, is another option that many parents have found to contain some of the best homeschool kindergarten math curriculum.
This book is very affordable and can be purchased online through any online retailer who sells books or school materials.
Like other kindergarten math programs, the goal of this book is to familiarize students with basic number skills, in order to prepare them for their next steps.
The book is designed to be used as a supplement to other, interactive teaching techniques on the part of the parent. Like the Master Skills book, the Math Made Easy book is a workbook, rather than a textbook.
The book is designed to give students a feeling of understanding and achievement when each task is completed. A program called BJU Kindergarten Math has similar goals to the other options mentioned.
What makes this program the best homeschool kindergarten math curriculum, in the eyes of some parents, is its emphasis on parent interaction, even within the workbook.
A separate teacher edition of the same kindergarten workbook is also available for the parent, and will go hand in hand with the child's workbook.
The most important thing to remember when searching for the best homeschool kindergarten math curriculum for your child is that kindergarten-age children need to be taught using simple, basic methods.
The goal when teaching a child of this age is to prepare him or her for what lies ahead and to give a foundation for a head start, rather than to teach any specific skills.